Operating the Phantom, and Greece is marking 50.
the fly-by-wire work very hard. Thank you.
while preserving stealth characteristics.
his lead. The first prototype didn't even have an afterburner, making his maiden flight in October 1955. A total of 179 Draken superstores were reported, and very sadly many of those resulted in crashes and destruction of the aircraft. Some of the aircraft are modified with a special anti-spin parachute installed above the engine exhaust, and also received your yellow high visibility marking to increase.
Lean forward, do some interviews, stuff like that, and hopefully you get picked for it.
And coming in from the left hand side now, please welcome Turbo in the mighty Typhoon. And I'm sure he'll leave in similar style as well. Well, if you look underneath the wings when you get time, you don't get much time to talk about it. And this, then you'll see the hard points of the Azram, the Amram, the Storm Shadow, the Brimstone, the Paveway, Lysa Gamer Bombs, and of course the 27mm Ozra Cannon.
You are caught arm, and that's where it all took off. So at 17, he took flight in the time off, and the rest is history. Here he is, right at the sharp end with a low left course operation in Bangkok. And then with the falls right back, and you notice how incredibly quiet this has become, but he's still flying at about 110, 120 knots, and a stick back towards him, and in a high profile, high alpha we call this, just before, it's basically the angle of the aircraft, but it's still flying, but it's close to the upper angle of attack before it would fall out of the sky. Of course, the little computer on board would never let him do that, but the little canards at the front there, if you've got your high-profile photographic lenses and binaries, you'll see them twitching away because they are just keeping the aircraft under full control. Very fortunate now.
Starfighter were also in the mix during that development period. And as we take the combat role, just look at those shapes. all these aircraft, restored flight condition, nine volunteers have been restored flight. Of course, from the front, David Jambos. Really, quite the guys they all are.